asked him to show them a sign or miracle that proved the truthfulness of his prophethood. They said to him, O Muhammad, show us a miracle if you are a true prophet. The prophet, peace be upon him, said to them, Would you believe if I did it? They answered, Yes, thinking that the prophet, peace be upon him, would be unable to answer their request. The prophet, peace be upon him, asked his Lord to answer his prayer and grant what they wished. Out of his desire for his people to believe and be guided, Allah Almighty gave them one of the most wondrous and visible miracles of the universe. The moon was split into two halves as it was full, and each half hid behind a mountain. And the Prophet, peace be upon him, called his people to witness that miracle and believe in him as they promised. Nevertheless, they insisted on their disbelief and evaded their promise. They rejected faith and accused him of witchcraft. They said, Muhammad charmed our eyes. What we have seen is pure magic. But if you have charmed us, you will not charm all the people. Let us see what the travelers say. The travelers came and declared that they had seen the splitting of the moon clear to every seeing eye, and that they were greatly scared. Yet most of the people of Quraysh remained in their desert.